former New Jersey Transit officer is defending his disability pay. Christopher Onesti is collecting nearly $46,000 a year in disability from a staple wound to a finger on his non-gun shooting hand. According to New Jersey Watchdog, in a recent Facebook video he posted, you can see Onesti firing a rifle. Onesti admits the video looks bad, but he says his injury left his left hand too weak to perform all police duties and that the law entitles him to a disability pension.